It's important to remember COVID-19 impacts people in very different ways. The group most at risk is older adults, over 60 years old. Also, people who already have serious chronic medical conditions, they're at risk. These include heart disease, diabetes, kidney conditions, asthma are a couple of examples.